Decorating for Easter is so much fun.
I know, we've got a fun project, a great way to upcycle some old ties to create some beautiful Easter eggs.
And remember, there's always a place for you
at the Southern Table.
Presented by Ingles.